6 hands, the flag's up. Started calling them forward. Away and racing for the Strats from Landover Nottingham. Intermediate race, 3 miles, 18 pence, and 6 up ahead towards the first of them. And the 6 of them safely over. No bars just bringing up the rear as they make their way steadily towards the centre. You know the story they're setting the pace with What a Joke on the outside, Soft Boy Risses on the inner. Oak Barge goes zooming up on the outside to take closer order, perhaps even to take the lead as they clear that. On the way towards the judge turn, there's just over 2 circuits of the course to go. You know the story. Blue and Orange on the inside, and Oak Barge on the outer with Rupert Stone on board. 2 lengths back behind these to What a Joke. Behind this one on the inside is Soft Boy as they reach the ditch. Oak Barge had a bit of a look at it, but they're all safely over. 5th place goes to Hot Lips with Lucy Turner, Blue with the white cap, red sash, and Val de Beers just bringing up the rear under Peter Bennett as they make their way right-handed and up the back towards the Gordon Skipper fence. Coming to it now, and you know the story, continues in front, Oak Barge a little bit wider than this one. The yellow colours of Soft Boy racing third, and the outside and back a length of two. What a Joke, who races in fourth. What a Joke, the winner here last season under George Prince. Behind What a Joke is Lucy Turner and Hot Lips, and 4 or 5 legs back behind these to Val de Berge. They reach the first of the 4 over on the far side, the leading 5 safely over, Val de Berge likewise. On towards the next, then an Obarge on the outside by perhaps a whisker, if you know the story, on the inner. In second spot, you know the story, slightly slower at that one. Soft Boy races into third as they reach the next. The leading 5 safely over, Val de Beers just coming to it now. On towards the next then, and you know the story, an Obarge then, 1 and 2. Soft Boy in the yellow jacket races in third, and then What a Joke is in fourth. On 5th spot, the Hot Lips, already a winner this season, and then back to Val de Beers, who climbed over that one. Making their way right-handed then, down the bank and on towards the next, the home straight. As they make their way towards it, you know the story, continues in front, Oak Barge in second spot. The yellow colours of Soft Boy race third, Hot Lips then overtaken. What a Joke in fourth and fifth, and Val de Beers some way back in sixth spot. Down the bank they come then and on towards the right-hand turn. The next is the Alan Brown surfacing fence, and then followed by the Howkins and Harrison fence. Past the point where it all began, the leading 5, somewhere clear of Val de Beers, who's just coming round the bend now. At this next one, you know the story, lands a length clear on the inside of Oberge on the outer. 2 lengths back behind these, the yellow colours of Soft Boy races in third. What a Joke is next, and racing for this one, Hot Lips. This will be the last next time round. The leading 5 safely over it, just looking back. Val de Beers is pulled up by Peter Bennett. 5 runners remaining then as they make their way towards the judge with the circuit to go. You know the story, and Gina Andrews continue in front from Obarge in second spot, just being pushed along Obarge by Rupert Stone to get closer to the leader as they approach the ditch for the second and final occasion. Once again, Obarge had a little look at the ditch. Third spot, Soft Boy moving forward under Dickie Collinson, Hot Lips going nicely, and then What a Joke. Up the back then and on towards the cross fence, you know the story, continues in front from on the outside Obarge and the inside Soft Boy who's creeping nearer. Then on the outside Hot Lips and on the inside What a Joke, only about 5 lengths separating the 5 of them as they make their way up the back and on towards the next. This is the Tandem Metallurgical Group Limited fence, and as they make their way towards it, it's you know the story, who continues in front of Obarge second. This has been the order for the last mile and a half or so. Then we've got Soft Boy in the yellow jacket racing in third. Racing with this one is Hot Lips, who jumped beautifully at that one and gained ground and is now in third spot. So we've got, you know the story, as they approach this one, 2 clear of Obarge, who in turn is 1 clear of Hot Lips, who is a length in front of Soft Boy, who is 3 in front of What a Joke, who is a little ponderous at that one. The next one over on the far side, the 5 of them are safely over it, and it's on now towards the next. This one is 3 from home, and as they make their way towards it, you know the story continues in front. you know the story, and Gina Andrews from Hot Lips has now moved into second spot. Hobart is in third. In fact, there's not much to choose between these two. Somboy in the yellow colours with Dickie Collinson is next, and then What a Joke as they make this long swinging right hand turn towards the home straight. As they do so, we see You Know the Story, a length clear now of Hot Lips, who has now moved into second spot. Hobart and Rupert Stern race in third. There's four or five lengths back, a distance then between these three and Somboy, who is now fourth, and What a Joke racing in fifth. Continuing down, they've got about three furlongs to go, two fences at this point, in the Stratstone Land Rover Nottingham Intermediate race, and You Know the Story turns in front. Hot Lips and Lucy Turner are not too far away, they're trying to come through on the inside. Hobart is still there on the outer. Somboy is making ground under pressure from Dickie Collinson, and What a Joke's not far away. Hot Lips was just about the leader of that on the inside, and You Know the Story on the outer. Somboy continues to come under pressure to get closer. Hobart is dropping backwards. What a Joke is moving forwards. At the final fence, it's Hot Lips who leads by two as they make their way away from it. Hot Lips moving away from the rest of the field under Lucy Turner as they head towards the line. Making their way towards the line. It's going to be Hot Lips, it's going to be first on the line. Hot Lips behind this one, You Know the Story. What a Joke coming with a good run under George Prince. We'll leave that one on the judge for a second. Between You Know the Story and What a Joke, behind these two, Hobart and Somboy.